Just come out of the latest Bond film. Bit of a woman's movie for me. Or melodrama. Emotional. Dramatic. Certainly original in the Bond franchise. A woman's movie. Just leave it there. Just got off the bus. Thinking about the film. Does have an intellectual slant. Putin, Johnson, Trump, no idea of a future. It's taking on here. But fleetingly. It wasn't just sad, it was kind of depressing. No fun in Bond. Plenty of witty one-liners, but there's no fun. Need to bring him back. For morale.